Jai Shri Krishna. Welcome you all to my channel. Today I will show you how to configure a dual boot system. In this practical, I am using Windows 10 and Red Hat Enterprise Linux 9 operating systems. Let's start. Boot your system through Windows 10 ISO file by using any source drive such as disk drive, pen drive or through network etc. Press any key to boot. Now watch all steps attentively. I have here total 500 GB disk space. I am going to assign 200 GB for our Windows installation C drive and another 200 GB for D drive. If you want, you can format this D drive from here. Rest 100 GB will leave it as default stage, that is unallocated space for Linux installation. Select partition 4 and click on next. Watch steps attentively. You can disable all options to speed up your system performance if you have limited resources in your system. If you have already Windows 10 or 11 installed system and you don't want to format your existing operating system, then right click on this PC option. Click on Manage, click on Disk Management. This is our present status of disk partitions. Suppose if you don't have this Linux partition, then how do we create it here? Let's do it. Right click on D drive partition, which also must be the last formatted partition. Click on Extend Volume. Click on Next. To acquire full space, leave it as it is and click on Next. Click on Finish. Now follow my steps to know how to create an unallocated space for Linux installation. Right click on the last partition drive. Click on Shrink Volume. We want 100 GB disk space for Linux installation. So type 100 GB in MB format. Click on Shrink. Our unallocated partition has been ready. Now restart the system. Boot your system through RHEL 9 ISO file. Watch all steps attentively. In the storage configuration, I am going with automatic option. You can choose rather custom option also for manual partition. This is the boot menu. Choose the operating system from here which you want to access. Our question has been resolved successfully. Hope you like this video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel to boost me up to create more knowledgeable videos. Thank you.